It's Thursday. Good morning. Hm? The atmosphere of the classroom is somehow strange. Good morning.
Ohayou, Kanemoto-kun.
Things really are strange. Good morning.
Gokigenyou.
Everyone wears a troubled expression as I speak.
Kanemoto-kun, kochi.
I go to Kunihiro at her calling. Good morning, Kunihiro-san.
Ohayou, Kanemoto-kun. Nene, kinō wa nani shita no?
Huh?
Nanka, Shuri-kun ga gakuin ni hairikonda boukan ni osowareta toka, kaibutsu to tatakatta toka, sonna uwasa ga aru nda yo ne.
Neither is very far off. How silly. I'm weak. I'm the kind of person who vomits blood and skips out on physical education class. I deliberately raise my voice a little for the others in the classroom to hear.
So da yo ne. Kanemoto-kun ga sonna no ni osowareta ra mata nyuin shiteru yo ne.
Yeah, I know, right?
Nanda, yappari tada no uwasa dattan da.
Sanjo-san goes along with what Kunihiro is saying. It isn't very simple for any suspicious person to just enter a Rokuroku Academy, is it? That person was a parent, though, so it looks like he had no problem. Why suddenly the answers? Shouldn't you be asking how to solve the questions here? No, you have to study enough that you can find the solution. Sanjo-san lets out a disgruntled voice. Seeing the carefree attitude with which we speak, everyone manages some sort of smile, evidently relieved. Alright, looks like I can do this.
Ohayou gozaimasu, aniki!
Aniki?
Good morning. For the morning, you're quite lively.
Yeah, 昨日は興奮して、なかなか寝つけませんでしたよ!
Is that so?
Nagasone-kun, aniki って何?
Aniki って 言ったら, そりゃ Kanemoto の aniki のことに決まってるじゃないか!
ねえ, Kanemoto-kun.
Please don't ask me. I have a bad feeling about this.
どうして Kanemoto-kun が aniki なのかな?
そりゃ、尊敬する相手を呼ぶのに名前で呼び捨てなんてわけにいかないだろ?尊敬?おお!昨日はお嬢に初めて助けてもらった時と同じくらい感動することがあってな!Crap!
Nagasone-kun, about that!
単身、強大な相手に立ち向かう姿!最後の最後まで諦めない根性! いやー、痺れたぜ! 兄貴の勇姿をお前らにも見せてやりたかったぜ!
Hold on, Nagasone-kun. What are you saying? Nothing happened yesterday, right? I ask with a tacit meaning. I'm sure he'll notice.
まったく。謙遜も過ぎると毒ですぜ、兄貴!
It didn't work.
確かに。 男たるものいくらすごくても、功績を自ら語るような無粋な真似をしないでしょうけど。
Recount? I haven't done anything.
その通りです。あとは、俺がみんなに兄貴の偉大さを伝えておきますから、安心してください。
How can I not worry?
おはよう… Kanemoto-kun…
Maya, a beeline toward me immediately after entering the classroom. Good morning, Nagamitsu-san.
もう、怪我は大丈夫なのか?
She softly touches my chest. Nagamitsu-san. With a faintly red face, Maya steps back in a hurry.
すまない、つい。あちゃ。もうごまかすのは無理そうですね。何をごまかすんだ?隠すことなんてないだろう。それどころか、話して回りたいくらいだぞ!
In that case, please go somewhere void of people.
Kanemoto-kun. もしかしてもう始まっているのか?
Begun. Nagamitsu-san, have you known about this?
ごめん.
She bows her head quickly.
家に小鉄が迎えに来なかったから
Looks like you were a tad too late.
Kotetsu, so you know, Fudan, Himete, Ftarikiri no Toki da Kenishiro, Tajanaiko.
Ojo, Okotoba deska. Orewa no Toki. Kono Muneni Kansta Moyo. Minani Motsai Tain desu.
Yapai. Otariba, so you can gain no Kashira.
Dochiranga, Uke na no deshoka.
Himeta koi.
Aren't you going to bother Nagamitsu-san with this as well?
Go on, Shinkudasai. Ojo niwa, sude ni kyoka o itadaite imasu kara.
Huh? I quickly look to Maya. She shakes her head and lifelessly drops her shoulders as if surrendering. Persuasion won't work. Whatever I say will be useless.
Aniki! Nani ka dekiru koto ga attara itte kudasai!
No, this is wrong! We ended up unable to solve for the misunderstanding even to the end of school. I wasn't suspected of not being Shuri or being in a relationship with Maya or anything. That's good. However, the forbidden relationship, two men, BL, or that leaves dishonor on both of our names, no doubt. Come on, don't be so narrow-minded. Huh. I'm tired. In this situation, the rumor will seem true if I just poorly deny it. All I can do here is keep quiet and wait, but...
Aniki! Kaban o mochi shimasu!
Wherever I go, Nagasone-kun is glued to my back. At this rate, even the rumors die after 75 days thing won't hold true. No, there is no need for that. Let's proceed as usual. Weren't you Nagamitsu-san's underling?
Ojo? Ojo no wa sobazukai desu kara. Shatei to wa chigaimasu yo.
I'm not sure what this difference is, but he seems to make that distinction in his mind.
Shikashi... こうして目を閉じると あの時の兄貴の勇姿が まざまざと思い浮かびますね あれこそ男というやつですよ もう兄貴と呼ぶしかないじゃないですか
In that case, may I issue a command as your bro?
はい、何なりと
Please deal with me as you always have up to now
まさかそう来るとは さすが兄貴です
It's a request from your bro, so don't you have to listen? there's no helping it. I'm thankful to you. I speak quietly enough that nobody around can hear. I'm happy that you are showing respect, but what if being treated like a friend makes me happier?
わかりました. わかった.
Yes, thank you. I'd be happy if you act like that from now on. This is a little preferable. And nonetheless, Nagasone-kun lost to that. Blushing, her mouth opens and closes. Ojo, when you two get married, I'm going to have to call him bro either way. Something like that. Maya nods deeply and repeatedly. What a pain. In 2 years, he'll be back to the bro thing, huh? Oh, are you two gonna marry in 2 years? Hmm? Oh, I mean that he'll call me bro again when we are married, right? Maya becomes motionless, as if hardened. I thought we were waiting until graduation. I guess that was hasty. Thanks. Well, by that time, I feel like I'll have had all sorts of quarrels with your father. A fight with Maya and her father. Peacefully, let's try discussing things peacefully to the end. Even your father seems like he would approve with some association, so if we see it through, I'm sure everything will be fine.
そうかもしれないけど...
Maya-san, why do you seem to be so dissatisfied?
だって、小鉄が惚れ惚れしたと言ってた、徳美くんのかっこいいところ、私は見てないんだぞ。今度こそ見てみたいじゃないか。
Having already been trapped in that situation and beaten up, I've had enough.
そしたらまた、痛いの痛いの飛んでけってするけど。
Maya looks at me with a colored face and upturned eyes. For a moment, I actually thought that I might be able to go through with it one more time. So, your father won't give me permission unless I fight him? Man, so cute! I really want to kiss you right now, is that alright? Maya... We exchange multiple kisses on the surface, so then slip our tongues in. What a dirty kiss. You've gotten good. Is that right? I deliberately play dumb.
Awesome. What?
But you didn't say anything. I want to hear more. Maya's silking face is also cute. Let's have some more dirty kisses. Maya nods and closes her eyes. We touch lips, then the tips of our tongues. After an ample taste of her lips, I insert my tongue. Maya assertively receives my tongue, then tucks it into her lips. With my tongue firmly taken, she moves her head back and forth, increasing the intensity of her licking as if performing fellatio. As our faces separate, a string of saliva remains between our mouths. Yeah, let's keep going. With dazed eyes, Maya presses her lips against mine in a slightly forcible manner, then slips her tongue as well as saliva in. A number of indecent sounds ensue as we lick one another. Her throat resounds with the gulping of saliva, and her tongue penetrates me enticingly. While continuing this intense kiss, I feel Maya's chest. Maya loses her strength as if entrusting her body to me. I pleasure her with a soft sensation that exists even above her clothes. Maya? Stopping my molesting hand, Maya peers into my face. She wants to do something. What could that be? I'm getting a little excited. Like what? Right after? Maya speaks with a sweet smile. Well, I'm sort of wondering what it's for.
Maya-san,
when you say punishment, what exactly are you planning?
安心していい。ちゃんと聞いてきたんだ。 これはお仕置きだけど気持ちいいそうだぞ。たくみくんとエッチしたい。でもお仕置きも必要だという今の状況にはきっとぴったりだ。
I can't help but have a bad feeling about this.
それじゃ早速試してみよう。
Looks like she's enjoying herself. Resisting probably won't help. I give up letting Maya do with me as she pleases. Oh, a foot job, huh? Well, I'll see you in a second.
こうして、たくみくんと二人きりで過ごす時間はだんだん減ってしまうんだろうな。
Maya gives a fairly lonely smile within my arms. Maybe so, if both of us want to be together, though, it should be alright. But the truth is, if only we could be together like this all the way until graduation, I've thought about it countless times. Yeah, the time has to come sooner or later when Shuri returns. Maya has a depressed face. I hold her closer to me. There's a good part about no longer being a body double, you know? I brush Maya's hair soothingly. I'll work my absolute hardest in the time until graduation in order to be with you. Therefore, I think I really will end up at your father's place to learn his work. You mean to learn being a criminal? Also, we'll get married after you graduate, then we can be together.
Takumi-kun.
She sheds tears in large drops. Maya?
Ureshii kedo, demo, watashi no tame ni, Takumi-kun ni muri shite hoshiku nai nda. Hontou ni yaritai koto ga aru nara, sore wo...
I am right now. I want to support you so that you can do whatever you want from now on, you see? Didn't you hear me? I want to preserve your smile. That's all I want to do. I feel the same way, but you can't have just that, can you? Maya, what do you want to do? Do you want to change your family, your company? That'll be pretty tough, you know. Got it. I'm going to ask Minamoto-san to drill me a little harder. Good point. I'll be in your hands from now on. I'm sure it'll be tough to create a world in which everybody's happy. However, no matter whether it's one person or many, I want to make others smile. If only a little, I want to fulfill that kind wish. Maya says that with a happy smile. It's so beautiful that I can't help but be enchanted. I'm glad I met you too, Maya. Oh? Is this the end of Maya's route? Yep, here are the credits, which means we finished Maya's route of noble works. Well then, which route should I do next? You don't need to answer that question because I actually already thought of the order I'll do the remaining routes in. The next route I'll do will be Akari's route. After that, I'll do Hinata's route, then I'll do Senna's route, and last but not least, Shizuru's route. Speaking of Shizuru, we didn't see her even once during Maya's route, right? That's kind of weird. Anyway, I think that it's a good order in terms of variety, if you know what I mean. Okay, I think there'll be an epilogue after the credits, so I'll see you then. Ah, the epilogue. Maya, if you don't hurry, we'll be late.
Gomen, just wait.
I hear a hurried voice from within the house. Everything should have been ready yesterday, but I guess there's a lot of things she can't calm down about when the day comes. Or rather, there's a lot of things on her mind. I know how she feels, painfully so. Man, finally. Maya, have some coffee. She holds out the cup into which I pour, grasping it with both hands as if it's precious. Nope, this is only the beginning. Maya's been approved as the successor of her company, or group, or whatever. Her real power is yet to come. However, it's a big step, a first step. You'll be reminiscing on it before you know it, though. I waited until Maya's graduation for marriage. It was long ago that Maya's father gave her permission to continue the family without having undergone higher education.
Takumi-kun,
I was thinking of when you asked to succeed the family. It's just that I had to go through hell so that you could approve of me, though. After finishing my job as Shuri's body double, I graduated from the school I returned to, then entered the company of Maya's father. That's right, it was really a surprise that you got permission back then. Because it was a step forward, even if a small one. It really is late to ask. Somewhere else? Didn't I say I refused? Because of what I want to do. I'm prepared. Also, I'm with you. There won't be a problem.
You're
right, but we can accomplish all kinds of things together. Have you thought about that? Maya firmly takes my outstretched hand. I will be here, never letting go of this hand, staying beside her in order to support her.
Huh?
Father-in-law, huh? Come to think of it, he said that you are the best girl in the world. Yeah, so I sure do have a good eye for my woman, don't I? That's right. We look at each other, smiles on our faces. Yeah. As if making a vow once again, we firmly embrace and connect lips. Happiness of being able to walk alongside the person I love more than anyone. If you want to make others happy, you must first find happiness yourself. I forget whose words those were, but however few more people, however close they are, even if it is, say, a fragment, I want to send out my happiness to them. Maya and I, together, will head toward that future we chose. Well, here we are, back at the title screen. So, next time on Noble Works, we're gonna start Akari's route. So, thanks for watching, everyone, and have a nice day. Bye-bye!